Hey everyone, welcome to another video from Ranuxish. In this video, I'm going to show you guys how to connect your Raspberry Pi to your Wi-Fi network through SSH. And also, I'll show you guys how to assign a static IP address to your Raspberry Pi without accessing your router's interface. First, turn on your Raspberry Pi and connect it to your router through an Ethernet cable. And wait for the light on the Ethernet port to turn on. Now open terminal and type in the following command to SSH into the Raspberry Pi. SSH space pi at raspberrypi.local and enter the sudo password of the Pi. The default password is raspberry. Now go to the description of this video and copy and run this command. This command will open up the Wi-Fi configuration file. Copy and paste the following lines from the description to the file. Replace the Wi-Fi name with your Wi-Fi SSID and the password with your Wi-Fi's password. And also replace the country code with your country code. Now copy and paste the lines into the file. Now press Ctrl plus O to save the file and press Enter. Use Ctrl X to exit nano. Now type sudo reboot to restart your Raspberry Pi and quickly disconnect the Raspberry Pi from the Ethernet cable. The next step is to find the IP address of the Raspberry Pi. For that, we'll use a tool called Angry IP Scanner on our Wi-Fi network. The links to download the application will be in the description. Open the app and leave it at the default values and click Start. By looking at the hostname, we can see that this is the IP address of our Raspberry Pi. Now open terminal and type in SSH space pi and followed by the IP address and press enter. Now let's look at how we can assign a static IP address for our Raspberry Pi. Now go to the description of this video and copy and paste the following command. This will open up the dhcpcd config file. Now scroll down and add the following lines. Make sure to set interface to WLAN 0 if on Wi-Fi or else set ETH 0 if on LAN. The IP address will be your static IP. The number after the slash is the port number. Leave it at the default value. The next is the router's default gateway. To find your gateway, open command prompt and type in ipconfig. And this is your default gateway. Let's make sure all the values are correct before hitting save. Now press Ctrl O and press Enter to save the file. And press Ctrl X to exit. Now restart the Pi by typing sudo reboot. That's it. A static IP has been assigned to your Raspberry Pi. If you like this sort of videos, please support us by giving a thumbs up and a sub to the channel. Thank you for watching.